Meeting a teen girl online is actually pretty easy. You can go into any chat room and just start talking. Most of the girls are usually so insecure and desperate for attention.
Attention from older guys is totally flattering. They're so much more mature and understanding than the guys my
age. Age actually works to my advantage. They like to brag to their friends that they're dating an older guy, so I just play along and pretend I'm really
interested in the same things I am. You can talk forever and really get to know someone without worrying about looks or whatever. That's the best thing about
chatting. Chatting seems unthreatening to them, so they lower their guard. After a while, I start talking about how we're soulmates and how lucky we are to have found each other.
Other people don't understand. I know what I'm doing. If you really care about each other, there's nothing wrong with
meeting them is the goal. Once I get them out of their house, well, that's when things get really interesting.
Online predators know what they're doing. Do you?